The Holocaust started with words and abuse, and it ended up with the gas chambers.
It started with words.
The Holocaust started with words.
The crematoria, gas chambers in Auschwitz and elsewhere, did not begin with bricks. They began with words. Evil words, hateful words, anti-Semitic words.
There were words like dirty Jew, and then threats. We will kill you. We will eliminate you all.
And they called us dirty Jew because they considered us as subhuman.
We were an ordinary Jewish family, but immediately the population turned against us.
The Holocaust started with words.
It started with words.
The Holocaust started with threats, restrictions, and words.
I'm reminded of it every day. Because when I take a shower in the morning and I see my tattoo, it's impossible to forget.
In our tradition, we know that words can kill.